just a woman couldn't walk on the road on her own in Saudi.
Okay, no problem. Okay, all right. Come on. You want equality,
yeah? Have you been there? No, just a second. Have you been there?
No, I know people have been
there. Then you are...
I wouldn't go there.
You are propagating lies. I have been there, I've seen, this is bullshit.
Okay.
Do you want equality? Do you want equality?
No.
Sister, do you want a boxing
Saudi
match?
Saudi Arabia. So
you can, no, equality.
You fail in Saudi
Joe, Islam. Joe, equality, we're going to have a boxing match. Yeah. One on one, sister, no battle.
Well, that's stupid.
Oh, that's
stupid.
We said equality.
Because you physically is a man stronger than her. Why would,
thank
why
you.
Would you say that?
That's my point.
That makes no sense.
Justice in Islam, not in Islam.
So you're saying that men naturally should be superior.
Because you're physically stronger. That's what he's claiming. No. Let's have a boxing.
You're strong. You have your unique points. I am a unique point. I'm physically strong. I believe women are mentally more stronger than men. That's why a lot of men commit suicide. A lot of women, they're not.
Have the
so you're, I wish I was mentally strong.
Hang on.
Yeah?
Emotionally, is a woman equal to you or not?